Raquel Rodriguez returned to WWE Monday Night Raw this week against Rhea Ripley, and she will face her at the WWE Payback event for the World Championship. This week, Rhea Ripley and Dominic Mysterio faced Dragonia and Lyra Valkyrie, and after the match, we saw that they won it. Rhea Ripley got the loss for the very first time in NXT. We have seen that. There was also a member, Raquel, who returns to the NXT Heat Wave, and due to which there is a message for Rhea Ripley from Raquel Rodriguez, and she will again go. They also brawl on the WWE NXT Heat Wave. No one was expecting her return to the NXT, but she did, and a clear message for the champion that things gonna be different whenever they meet each other at a premium live event.